clear. All right, I'm gonna grab Jess and we're gonna go to the other room. There's a bed there, she can lay down. I'm gonna check on her bite marks and shit. All right, check the other rooms. Clear.
It feels like it's burning! It just hurts so bad.
You'll be fine. Let me see.
What was that thing?
Let me see.
What was that? Oh, it just hurts. Take it away. Take it away.
Here.
Remember when you fell off your bike and your arm had that huge ass gash in it? This ain't nearly as bad as that.
It just hurts really bad. Just take the pain away.
Leg's pretty jacked up though, but it'll heal. Yeah, we'll be at the checkpoint soon and we can just relax. Just keep fighting, babe.
Oh my god!
So get some rest and we'll leave when the sun comes up. Hang in there. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. We're gonna get some supplies and we'll be out of here in no time. So what'd you find?
Jackpot for batteries. Jack shit for everything else. How's she looking?
Not good.
Looks like somebody already ransacked the place, man.
Alright, we can stay here till Jess gets a little better.
About Jess, man. She's not gonna get any better, dude.
Then we wait.
Wait for how long?
We're staying till she's better, period. We're not leaving anyone behind.
Our group of seven is now nothing more than two and half a fucking corpse.
Then go, I'm not gonna hold your fucking hand. We got 120 miles till safety checkpoint. We got a quarter tank of gas. So I don't know what the fuck to tell you. She can't travel right now. I don't know.
She's going to turn. We can't keep her with us forever. Okay. She's going to turn.
If we cross 610, make it past 65, and hit Radisson Road, They'll have gas stations we can potentially fill up at. And if the majority of the people are going to the checkpoint and take 65, this is our best bet. We'd hit the detour, but the gas station should be full and we're home free.
The only thing is, we're running low on rifle rounds. We got like 3 bullets for the revolver, if that.
Well, we have plenty of ammo for the Smith & Wesson. We could be in and out in 3 minutes tops. No. I'm gonna go bury Jess. You're on your own. Here's the keys.
What the hell, man? Where are you gonna go after that?
Go fuck yourself.
Bitch, you ain't getting shit.
From the checkpoint. Do you have any weapons on you?
No.
Is anyone with you?
No.
Have you been bitten?
No.
Have you seen any rotters?
No.